from overnight. Metro police are investigating a crash and shooting right in front of Shortridge High School. Officers responded to 34th and Meridian around midnight and found a man bleeding from a gunshot wound to his arm. The car had hit a stoplight power box and took out traffic lights at the intersection. A bus stop was also shot up. The victim was taken to the hospital in good condition. Police ask anyone with information to please call Crime Stoppers anonymously at 317-262-TIPS.